don't ever know what they're saying.
Well, you better learn, because we're going to have plenty of this at the wedding. I don't know how they're gonna get here.
Get a taxi? I'm not worried about it.
I don't need a groom at my wedding. Y'all can watch me go down the aisle and we'll just have a big old party afterwards. I didn't have my quinceañera anyway, so it's not like it matters.
As I was lining up with my mom and dad, it was just surreal.
Are you ready?
Yes, yes.
Wait, I'm not ready.
At that moment, I was like, I can't move. I literally felt frozen.